Hey guys, what's going on? Back once again, and we're going to use the Indians this week. And we're going to have Gandhi nuke somebody. Just because that is a very old tradition in civilization. Gandhi had a characteristic in old civilization games where he would be the most aggressive ruler, and everyone thought that was pretty funny, particularly the developers who... It was basically a bug in the code, and Gandhi would end up declaring war on everybody and then nuking them. And so that was a big inside joke in the civilization community for a while, and that tradition is going to carry on in this game here. Looks like I'm far north, so... It'd be nice if I could get a tree early. Yeah, it's a big deal to get a tree. I can see someone's over there. Need to get some money with this guy. Ooh. Pottery? Come on. Joke. No gold. That's great. Come on, Xbox. We got a lot of warriors are really close to their capital early here. Should be able to take this capital. Now, what would be a good idea is just hogging both of these trees. This guy needs to go over here. Kind of a jacked up starting spot, but I had a really good feeling about this positioning with the trees up here, plus I knew a city was close by. I had a good feeling I was going to be able to take this, and it looks good right now. I don't think they can pop a guy out next turn magically, maybe. We'll see. Yeah, it's a walk-in, so... So that's two technologies right now. That's really good. He didn't even get to grow at all. This could be a dead end, not sure. No. Something's going on over there. Oh, man. Plenty of stuff over here. Would be nice to get horseback riding. There's a lot of land to cover right now. Of course, when you take out one of the computers, it also means you have a lot of area to cover now. So we have the Russians over here. I've not hit a tile yet. There we go. Question is, where should I rush from? I don't think down here. Oh, damn. Someone's over here. Looks like a dead end right there, so I'm going to focus my efforts to the west here. Let's go up here. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to get this hut right here, but I'll see who's over here. What? Oh, the English took that, so I am getting it. I thought maybe there was another guy on the other side. Too great. Not one of my favorite artifacts, relics, whatever they call it. Ho ho! Oh man. Alright, how many warriors do we have running around? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe 6. Go help this guy out. There's no way I can get over there in time to take that from him, so it looks like he's got that. Kind of know Russia's over there, so we're just going to go south. Picking up, yeah, I should be have no problem getting a settler here. My warriors are getting destroyed. Damn. Nice. 50 gold. Can't get any money out of her quite yet. Maybe next turn. Now, if I sold this camel. Anywhere near. Where am I? Pretty far south. Yeah. I'll go gold a little bit for now. I'd like to hit that 100 gold mark sooner rather than later. We're doing well, pretty well on time though. Still 3000 BC. I'm about to get a caravan, it looks like. Huge mountain range over here. Oh. Paris is not too far. See if they have any money. There's no way. I don't think they have money yet. Yeah. Still running around with a camel. See if I can get some of that money out of her. Yeah, there we go. 25 gold for pottery. And I'm not going to sell monarchy. Oh, man. Gonna go ahead and cash this in. Question is, where am I gonna put this? Possibly here. Not a bad spot. Could take advantage of this die right here. That'd be a good idea. Want to get to Republic as fast as we can now. Yeah, I could run a guy right here. Take advantage of that die. Well, it put me down here, so Might have to check this peninsula out. I'm not gonna run all the way over there for die. Now I don't know what's beyond here. I'm gonna check up here. Don't see anything. Okay. So, no one too scary, just Athens and the French and the Russians. Let's see if this works. Pump this galley out right here. Sometimes that seems to work. So you control what side it comes out of. Eh, we'll get a little culture boost at the start, nothing too exciting. If I'm lucky, there's some dye up here. Alright, we got a whale at least. Not as big of a deal as a whale, as a die. Well, we got 10 technology, not too bad. Let's go ahead and get alphabet. May as well stay there. It's a nice little choke point for him to take advantage of. Nice little section of land up there. It'll be nice to take. We got plenty of space to expand to. So get some free temples. I always wonder if it's that worth that extra turn to try to hit the tiles. I mean, I'm sure it's either this one or that one. Plenty of barbarian huts. Still 2500 BC, so plenty of time to research everything I need to research, and pretty good pace here. This is probably one of my better India starts. I always seem to just have a bad game, I don't know why. this one? No? So we may be able to pick that up. So need to get writing. And I don't need the gold right now, so may as well explore a little bit here. My caravan. Tons of gold. Picking up 11 culture per turn now. That should help me get a relatively early great person. Nice job, militia. Nice work. That guy's hustling. Yeah, there's some nice mountain ranges over here. Imagine the production you could get right there. I have plenty of gold. It's just a matter of getting code of laws at this point. In fact, what you can start doing at this point is start spreading your units out in preparation for a rapid expansion. Especially in a case like this where I just have quite a lot of gold, but nothing to do with it right now. I mean, I could rush a library, but I don't think that really pans out in most cases. This boat's scooping up all kinds of gold too, so. All right, everything was pretty good. Not even a bad idea to start thinking about where to place a production city. Now it looks like Paris has a great builder. So I'm gonna have to steal that. Yeah. Another 50 gold? Still have a caravan running around. I hate to pick up currency. I'd rather pick up banking with my second milestone. It's always because you lose that caravan bonus as a result. It's kind of I guess it's another one of these bugs in this game. If you get currency with a milestone, you don't get the market. You don't get the caravan. So that kind of sucks. That wouldn't be a bad spot for just a production town. What do you do? Guess you can rush a library, but that seems so wasteful. I just hate hitting that milestone. So if I had 14... It's only saving me one turn. It's just not worth it. What can you do? Yay! This will be tricky, but I think I can do it. So, I just picked up religion. I'm up to 6 techs. Moving pretty nicely for the Indians. Aren't exactly a tech powerhouse. No. This guy. And that guy's just going to have to cover for this spy. Damn, that hut is still all the way over there. So far away, though. Well, see if this works. Get a great person pretty soon here. Hopefully something good. Damn. Beautiful. Could go for Colossus. Let's see, do I have a nice spot to set up a Colossus? Five tiles, three, four, there's a six tile right here in desert. Yeah, that could be the one right there. I might go for that. I might go for that right there. Not yet. So, two more turns. I'll put it right here. I think going for Colossus is still a good idea. May as well seal these guys off just to be a pain in the butt. And so then all you really have to pay attention to are the French, but I just hurt them pretty badly. So once again, positioned pretty well. One more. Alright, so let's change over. And think about expanding here. Oh, I need to get literacy first for the science bonus. I would like to get masonry and irrigation first, just to pump up my Colossus city. Shame to get that right there, but there's nothing I can really do. Take this guy down to the southern peninsula. And this guy is gonna... Go with gold. That's a pretty awesome expansion spot right there. This could be my little settler factory. Look at this. Once I get irrigation too, it's going to be even better because the river right there. So, let's get this started. Play it patient there. Oh wait, I'll put this guy in the corner. Take advantage of all these 5C tiles in the die. Get a pretty decent ton there from that. So this is gonna grow real nice. That's a nice little settler city. So next turn will be pretty exciting. Let's see what happens here. Sure. I don't really care right now. Ways away from getting a tank, so. Alright, let's see if this works. Let's make sure we get this done correctly here. This guy is running around a little too freely. Gonna have to go interfere. Alright, not enough gold at the moment. Gotta use them at some point. Alrighty. Samurai castle. So I gotta get bronze working first. Thought I had it by now, guess not. Get it one turn though. So not too big a deal. Have to straighten these cities out. All right, there we go. And let's go for masonry and irrigation in this game. Uh-oh, someone got masonry. Since I can't get masonry first, I'm just going to go straight for irrigation. It's going to cost me a little 20 extra, but it doesn't matter. I just need to get that first, no matter what. So I'm going to actually prioritize science for a little bit here. I don't really care about the culture from that. Yeah. I had a feeling there'd be something good up there. Let's guarantee. May as well expand down here. This is a kind of a sweet peninsula going on right here. So we're at 32. Let's see, we're gonna hopefully get irrigation bonus. Two turns. Smoking them right now. Cut this guy off here. I just want this beautiful coastline. That's all I care about at the moment. And literacy is going to be the next one. think it may be smart to use hammers right there. Go for a library. Only a few times I really go for library. Situations like this where I can actually get an early Colossus. Let's see. What's it cost right now? 120 gold to rush it? So it's 1000 BC, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 cities, pretty good, and a Colossus with a pretty nice setup here, so doing pretty well. I would like to get a library going. Looking for some room in the budget, though. Let me go ahead and get literacy first. Just too important. Backfilling all kinds of technology. Construction. Someone already picked that up. May as well go for the democracy. Trade fair is an awesome technology. Wonder, rather. That thing doesn't obsolete until globalization. It's like, it's ridiculous. Now we just came into half-cost settlers. So it's going to become very easy to start expanding as much as we need to. That guy looks like he ran off, thankfully. Let's run this guy up here. There's a nice spot up there. I'd love to take advantage of this mountain range. This is just way too far. I am going to have to come up with a nice spot for production, though. This one's okay. Got an ox. That one's not really good. No real great spots for a nice city. I mean, this one's not too bad. You got uranium going on. Could be right here where this guy is. Kind of a tough spot, though. There's no real good spot to grow. Here may even be a little bit better. Then just expand it out with a courthouse. Nice. Picking up 3 hammers there now. Maybe worth bribing one of these guys. Yeah, this guy's got some money. No technology at all. He's got a ton of money. This guy has nothing. I mean, even that's worth it. This guy must just be sitting on a ton of money. Oh, that was a good idea. Another beautiful spot for a city. Now that I got that library, I can start thinking about expanding now. Resuming my aggressive settling expansion here. Doing great on technology. To get this. Yeah, I'm going to need the production right now. Oh, I'm going to go ahead and pick up mathematics first. These cities are looking like they need a little help. Cities tend to get a little sloppy if you don't check them out once in a while. These guys are pretty good. Except this guy. And this guy. Alright. 164. That's crazy. The Russians and the French are actually fighting with each other. That's great. Crazy. Still don't have an army in there. So that's what? 9 attack? Not worth it. Could be done. I'm sure as soon as I land, they would plop down an army. It would be hilarious to try that. Maybe. Let's think about it. That French culture, man. Getting that production is really important. It's just really nice. It's a nice bonus. Being able to build a little bit of something every single turn in every single city adds up. Let's consult the tech planner. Go for university. not going to be able to take that out quite yet. So is that it? Is that where I need to go? Don't see much of an alternative. It's gonna have to be it. Oh no. I just noticed that guy standing right there. He's a veteran. I did not even see him. Shows my level of concern in this game. Not even paying attention. It'd be fun to dink around with them with that cannon, but it's probably more to gain just from driving around here. Actually, you know, I could probably take this one out. Yeah. Just might do that. To do it. Ugh, can't. I'm gonna have to wait for him to walk into my city. If that makes any sense. Oh well. Production, baby. Oh, you're so awesome. Set it to library for now. Gonna regret that, Catherine. Wow. Wow. Loyalty engineer veteran? Holy crap, what are you guys doing over here? That's amazing. That's an awesome defense for an archer. Clowns? beautiful. Despite my clumsy expansion up here. It's going to push my technology even more next turn. Gonna settle him. City's good enough. It's worth it. Yay, we did it. What a jerk. Alright, may as well finish this Legion army off. And then think about building some stuff. So we got a little firepower there. Damn, that is a lot of science at this point in the game. That's pretty darn good. You know, I was hoping I could get... I just don't have the production. Needed a good early production city. I just didn't get that. I got the good science, though. It would be nice to get an early nuke. And my top technology... is university right now. And if you finish Oxford, you'll end up jumping to atomic theory. And then you can build the nuke wonder. So that's a nice little trick you can try out. But, I don't think I'm going to be able to hold off here. I just don't have the production. I'm just finishing technology so quickly. In fact, I really don't even think it's possible to hold off. I may as well go for invention. Gonna get it in one turn. That's amazing. Banking, one turn. Sick. Very sick. Alright, hopefully we get a builder. Actually, that'd be... Is there still a chance I could get that? Let me see. No, because I got invention. So many good techs, maybe steam. Industrialization would be good. Steam. Another one. May use it just to rush something for that guy. Already settled one scientist. Gotta get some production going here. Alright. It's an improvement. Not the best production city I've ever made. You know, I don't even know if I really need to continue expanding at this point. It's just so much better to be lazy. Maybe one right here. It's not that great of a spot, though. It's barely worth the effort. Just for the sake of filling it in, though. Move my units forward here. Sure, why not? I got plenty of cities for victory. I don't really need any more. Whatever. Gold's gonna start rolling in. There's gotta be another artifact around here somewhere. All right, I need a railroad. Need to build a little more quickly. Looks like these guys are gonna try to annoy me by camping on my desert tile. And I'm gonna hit a milestone for a great person. Nope, there he goes. You got scared. Well, nothing over here. Damn. I don't know what to do with this boat now. I just feel like selling it. Don't want it, man. Getting scientists like crazy. Can I rush something exciting? Communism? Atomic theory? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, 23, 25. It is not growing though, so gonna have to do something about that. Navigation. Well, picked up a courthouse on accident. Still don't have navigation, which is pretty funny. I don't even know why I built a courthouse. I'm just feeling optimistic that someday that city will be bigger. Need a factory. Rush it. Let's get the hanging gardens. We gotta grow it somehow. Let's brush through these cities real quick. All right, pretty awesome. Uh, 62, getting somewhere. I don't know what Oxford will get me at this point. Manhattan Project. Only 13 turns. And I think I should start. Well, did I get a... I got a factory, right? That'll be sufficient. Most fighting I've ever seen between the computer. That's just how hopeless they are. No, I'm not too worried about that right now. Now I could go for feudalism at this point and just probably destroy them. Yeah, could do that. See, how long does it take to research this stuff? Two? I'm just gonna go for tanks. Come on, Xbox. Combustion in 4 turns? Really? It's pretty damn good. I'm skipping feudalism, gunpowder, and combustion. Not too bad. What's that, 2,000? Plus one population? That'll help. Bump me up to 68. It's a blessing and a curse, because now I gotta go reset all my cities. Nice networking. That'll give me plus trade in every city. We're gonna flip to an aggressive mode here, so may as well go ahead and start thinking about building tanks. Sure, build Stonehenge. Gonna do another quick sweep since I got a population boost. Running out of tiles. It's a good kind of problem to have. Gonna be game over for these guys pretty soon here. I mean, they've just been... They haven't even been in the game, really. Oof, nuclear power. we've got tanks. I have plenty of gold to get this thing rolling. That'll be nice. Make it pretty easy to route all my tanks over here. Route them from here too. There's another nice city I got going on. Look at that. That's a beautiful city right there. Time to make a change. Now let's change government. We're going to switch over to communism. We're going to get the extra production for tanks, and our science will continue to kick some ass. And yeah, production will be great. But it's not even going to affect us because we're the Indians. Look at this. Any other city have some technology, some production built up here? Not really. Pump them out, pump them out. Pretty expensive, but got plenty of money right now. Roads are amazing. Thank you. build them all. Not bad for closing the temples, still at 46 culture. Going down, all of you. He knows he's in some big trouble right now. Cases I'd actually rush that. Pump out some tanks. Need to get some veterans going, so I'll hold off for a little bit. These units forward so they can get a nice little head start. And even take advantage of a road here. If I can see through this damn map. Alright. So despite changing out a democracy, we're still getting pretty good technology. I mean, barely skipping a beat here. I mean, changing... I did lose the technology bonus, but still raking it in, thanks to the Colossus and plenty of well-positioned cities. Press the wrong button. Don't ever press A. It's just never worth it. Man. France is going to get annihilated. Anyone else have a... No. Probably enough. Really won't need many more tanks to take care of business here. Pretty kick-ass network of roads right there. This is so lopsided, it's ridiculous. No way. Doesn't look good. Not for them. There we go. Got us a nuke. See what Gandhi wants to do. Oop. CBM. Thank you. still have archers.
It's terrible.
Nice. This dude's terrible. It's not even any good. Whatever, man. Just build Stonehenge. I don't care what you build. Yes, Stonehenge. Nice little city right there. Build the internet, you idiots. What is this thing? Looks bad for you guys. I don't think you're gonna make it. Wow! Wow, that archer is a badass. Should I? Yeah. Goodbye, Catherine. I gotta sit around for 6 turns because I accidentally agreed to peace with this guy. Wow! Wow, Oracle. Turns. Yeah. Just build the internet and leave me alone. Close game. Nuclear power, alright. Two production. Feudalism. Alright. He's expanding. Go for it. Great. Awesome. Looks bad for our buddy Alexander over there. City's not too bad. Wow, the trade fair. I call it the trade fair, and then it only doubles gold. When they always say trade is both gold and science. It's inconsistent. Let's see what we can do here. Forty moves. I guess that means anywhere. Gandhi says, nuke 'em! No mercy. just that easy, folks. That was just a pretty ridiculous. Let's see how I get rated this game. Winston Churchill's better than me? Kidding me? I bet Winston Churchill would not have hit A and agreed to that truce. Yeah, so that was a pretty dominant game with the Indians. Nothing special there. I mean, you could really do that with anybody. I didn't really take advantage of any special Indian thing. I didn't really go fundamentalism. So, really, you could do that with anybody. But I just thought it would be fun to nuke somebody with Gandhi. And I haven't done a nuke video yet, and there aren't that many out there, so... Especially in the context of Deity and actually playing normally on Deity in a free-for-all game. Normally, you just don't actually go for that, but it's fun. I actually used my nuke once in a free-for-all game I was playing with my friend. We were actually playing in the same room here in this basement right here. We had multiple TVs set up, multiple console, multiple Xboxes, and he had an awesome landlocked city that was just like pumping out crazy production, and he was really... It was a tight game at that point, and it wasn't really certain which way it would go, one way or the other. And back then, I guess I got a little lucky, I believe, and I may have gotten a great builder or two, and rushed the Oxford University with university as my highest, and that would bring you to atomic theory, and then you could rush another again, and then you would have the nuke, and somehow I actually nuked that city, and he had like all his units in it, and it was the most epic moment in Civilization Revolution. Between the two of us, at least. And I'll never let him forget that one. That was just the ultimate moment. So I think it's great that they include that in the game, despite it not really being there, because it always leaves that slight chance that something like that will happen in a game. And I'm actually trying to coordinate having him come over and maybe even play a two people here and just do a local free-for-all or a head-to-head, something like that. That may be a fun thing to do sometime. So, that's all for this game, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like what you saw, if you enjoy the content, like, subscribe, do all that, and check out another video. And try to keep content coming on the regular. And see you next video.